here for the guided tour of Camden. Please form a nice straight queue just over there. Yeah, just there.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey. Hi, my name's Sloth, and I'm your guide for the day. And today I'm going to take you around the infamous streets of Camden Town. And it's really good to see you happy and smiling. But I suggest that you're carrying any valuable goods. Now's the time to hide them. Okay, well, this is St. Martin's Park. And over there to your left on the bench are two winos. Their names are Simon and Mark. But don't approach them because they can get violent. Especially the one who's singing rock songs. His name's Simon. There you go. Now you see your first winos whining.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey. So we leave the park and walk onto Pratt Street. Oops, mine, that's sick. You see that house up there? That's where the Camden Ripper used to live. And he used to hire out hookers. Kill them, chop them in pieces, and hide them in fridges and cookers. You see that bin to your left? That's where they found one of the girl's legs. And this here is Bayham Street. And now over there's Andy's Garden. It's a great restaurant, and it's one of the nicest places around here to eat. And if we keep walking down the road for 2 minutes further, we'll come to Camden High Street, which is also known as Camden's Mile of Murder.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey. And now we're on the high street. Look at all the different people we see. We got rockers, hip-hoppers, trendies and goths. And then we got those guys on the corner that are hooked on drugs. And all they do is stand around by the lock near the markets, waiting for targets who will be easy to rob. And now we're on the canal. And please mind where you're stepping, because you'll find if you're not careful, you'll probably get stabbed by an injection, which has been used more than likely to carry a really bad infection. So if you're thinking of sleeping around in Camden, you better bring protection.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey.
Welcome to Camden Town. Show you around.
Let me take you on a journey.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey.
Welcome to Camden Town. Let me show you around.
Let me take you on a journey. Okay, I hope you've all enjoyed your guided tour of Camden. Now be careful, stay safe, and enjoy your stay.
Hey, come back with my camera. Hey, give me my camera back. Hey.